Water is a global resource that impacts all of us. Effectively managing water will be important going forward. The Integrated Water Management Program has advisory and water experts contributing to the students to help accelerate solutions. Innovation is important to Imperial, one example being our advanced oil recovery technologies that are more energy efficient and have a lower water use intensity. Imperial's partnership with SAIT was a unique collaboration to help build a future workforce that can work on innovation related to freshwater management. This program can give students the skills they need to have a competitive advantage in the job market.
This is basically a very robust and comprehensive program at condensing the critical pieces for water management in a two-year diploma. The students will know how to sample properly or understand how to utilize equipment, and from the management piece they can have a good understanding how to develop a project timeline or stakeholder engagement, risks, dependencies, budgets. The sectors that are relevant to these programs are quite diverse. Energy, agriculture, construction, municipalities, government, non-for-profits. Water is an essential component to our economy, and we need people who know how to manage it. And that's what we're teaching here at SAIT.
Definitely, this would be a program that I'd be interested in taking. They would give students like myself access to the water management profession in only 2 years of education and to the real technology in water management. At SAIT, I've found that the instructors want to help us. They want to see us get employed in our industry. SAIT gives us the opportunity to work with companies that we would want to pursue a career with in the future.